either they haven't thought it through, or else they seriously see themselves that their obedience to Scripture is a very unjust question. Scripture is a proof thereof personally.